Glenmark Pharmaceuticals share price surged 30% on Monday to 531.80 rupees per unit after it became the first pharmaceutical company in India to receive regulatory approval to make and sell oral antiviral drug favipiravir for treating mild to moderate COVID-19 infections. At the same time, Cipla stock jumped by 4.3% to 664.45 rupees per unit after it announced the launch of remdesivir under the brand name Cipremi, reported news agency AI. And I.